Again, that statement, we price our cars, not our customers, is like so on brand. It's such a promise that you're like, of course, everything that you're doing has to follow through with that. And one of the tenets in Leviathan is that basically, if it all it takes is one person to detract and the whole system crumbles, which is exactly what you're talking about. So it's like, I don't know. I think there's part of me that wonders if dealers are thinking of brand in the wrong way. Like, are they thinking of it like brand should be like how the person feels, or brand should be like, you know, the cool, like I use red font, right? Because I think it creates some sort of whatever. That to me is all logo stuff. But that doesn't really matter. What matters is what's the promise that you're trying to alleviate, and why is there promise in the first place? And by the way, in a world where there's a ton of uncertainty, what happens? Fear, right? Fear becomes our primary motivator. What alleviates fears? Follow through promises. So if your brand trust. Has a promise and you trust that that promise is going to be fulfilled, you're immediately going to be the person I go and do business with in a fear and uncertain world, right? Like it.
But I think to do that, you have to execute it when everybody else isn't looking. And yes. Sarah, that's kind of what you were talking about earlier, right? Like if you were to take that deal, which you most definitely could have, right? But that would have gone against everything that you're building. And that's just, it's just a deck of cards. It's just going to eventually, but I think that the key, guys, is what we're talking about here is, well, is for
sorry, dealers. But that to me is, that's just culture.
Yes. Right? Well, see, that's when brand actually, look, I think it starts with process. That becomes a brand, generates an experience. And then the consistent execution of that can develop this amazing thing that everybody's looking for. And that's called culture, because now I'm empowered, right, to be able to execute on something that my brand is all about. And I don't have to talk to my manager. I don't have to go pull the F&I guy to have this conversation, or a service guy. It's totally. Like, no, I'm already empowered. I know that this is how I have to execute on this.